New at noon, a man from Pittsburgh is in jail in New Jersey after a deadly car crash. This happened during a pop-up car rally. The unsanctioned event brought hundreds of high-performance vehicles to Wildwood, New Jersey. Police say 37-year-old Gerald White's vehicle hit another car and two pedestrians at an intersection on Saturday night. One of the pedestrians and a passenger in the other vehicle died from their injuries.